Guys, welcome to Healthy Fit. Today we're going to go over the ab wheel rollout. This is a great core exercise. So what we want to do is grab our ab wheel. We want to get set up in a triangle position. So what you'll notice is a straight line from my shoulders to my hands, and then from my shoulders to my knees. So two straight lines there. And then what we want to do is the only thing that moves is our arms. So pressing your toes into the floor, big stretch out, and then press back. Okay, so it's just the arms. So stretch and press hard into the floor. A really common mistake with this one is people will go out here and then they'll break at the hips. So just see the difference? What that does is it takes all the pressure off your core. Alrighty, best of luck with that and we'll see you in the gym soon.